Well, right now, the St. Francis County Sheriff's Department needs your help locating the woman and child on your screen. Officials say the woman, Kayla Bache, failed to show up for a court appearance. She is believed to be heading to Lake of the Ozarks or Bowling Green, Kentucky, with her two-week-old son, Arian Shinstock. The St. Francis County Sheriff's Office has issued protective custody of Arian to the state. Bache may be driving a red 2006 Chevrolet Cobalt. If you see them, you're asked to immediately call 911 or the St. Francis County Sheriff's Office.